Sounds like trouble.
This means we've been saved.
Yeah, you're right.
We'll just ask the Eternal Dragon to defeat him for us.
Hey, Psycho over here. What's the matter? Can't you handle two kids? What's up, big man?
No!
rolling. He should be dead.
Look, it's your brother. Gohan? You're here.
Goten. Broly, you have no shame picking on little kids.
Broly? Go on. You know that guy?
He's a bloodthirsty Super Saiyan, but my dad beat him 7 years ago. Somehow he's back. So it is my father you're after. Why is it scum like you always want revenge for being put in your place? Well, come on. I'll be happy to put you back again.
Kakarot.
Videl, you're okay.
Come on. Piccolo? Piccolo!
Hey!
Wait a sec, Krillin?
I was dying to try this out. What do you think? I'm just glad I wasn't too late.
Krillin, really, I can't thank you enough. If you hadn't shown up when you did, I would have ended up deep fried just like Broly. You're a good friend.
None of you would have lasted a season if it wasn't for me. But it looks like you two were more than willing to step in for round two.
Yeah. Why am I not surprised?
Okay, that was a neat trick. Tell me something, is it just my imagination? Or is that freak staring right at me? I always get singled out.
Krillin! Fidel, no! I've had enough!
Not until you lie dead at my feet.
He's too strong! We need more power!
What are we gonna do? Oh, I wish Dad was here!
Gohan! Goten!
Father!
That sounded like...
You've handled yourselves well, my sons, but this isn't your fight to finish. Broly is my concern.
Yeah, Shenron was listening!
Destroy the Earth? We can end this now, but we must work together!
Kakarot!